Good morning, student. I am going to explain here experiment number one. Object or aim of the experiment number one is to determine the mass of a meter rule using as a lever. For apparatus, we need a meter rule of uniform thickness, a sharp edged object like prism or wooden triangular shaped object, thin thread, and weight box. For theory, let me talk about this AB as if a meter rule, which is balanced at point O with the help of fulcrum. While two objects, one is load and another is effort, are kept in two different positions. If it is a uniform thickness, then the O could be exactly 50 cm. But sometimes we have seen the uniform meter rule may not be so much uniform. So that's why it may be a little different. And now for theory, in equilibrium position means while the meter rule is in horizontal position, according to principle of moments, here in the diagram, load into the distance of the load to the fulcrum equals to effort into the distance between the point of application of the effort to the fulcrum. So here, load into AO is equal to E into BO. Using this formula, we can easily calculate load means if it is the mass of an object, easily you can get the value of that object. You see here, the uniform meter rule is kept on a sharp edge of a prism, and while the uniform meter rule is balanced, means horizontally kept balanced, it is the mark of the CG is here 50 centimeter. So this 50 centimeter marking is for CG, means center of gravity of the whole meter rule. We have to note down this 50 centimeter mark as CG for the whole meter rule. Okay. Here in the diagram, AB is the meter rule, which is marked from 0 to 100 centimeter. And as I have mentioned before, since it is a uniform meter rule, so CG is here exactly 50 centimeter mark. So whole meter rule now is hanged from the so-called stand with the help of a loop. This loop position is marked as F, means F means fulcrum. Now, we'll be using here the distance between the fulcrum and the load as X centimeter, and the distance between the weight and fulcrum is here Y centimeter. Here, the object is, means meter rule is hanged from 50 centimeter mark, and that time it is balanced. So again, once more, I'm telling you about CG. CG is here 50 centimeter. Now, this meter rule will be pushed little bit towards the left so that CG goes from the loop around 4 centimeter. So now the meter rule will be kept hanging at 54 centimeter. So when the meter rule is kept hanging at 54 centimeter, it will depress towards the left because of the mass or load which is passing through the CG. Now, to balance this meter rule, we have to keep hanging one known weight. Say, I'll be keeping now for the first observation known weight here 10 gram. So this 10 gram I'm hanging here. Let me do a little faster. Okay. I have to adjust the position. I have to adjust the position.
See, now the meter rule is balanced. At 54 centimeter, when a known weight of 10 GF is kept at 94 centimeter mark. 94 centimeter mark. So, now the X will be here 50 to 54 means 4 centimeter and Y will be 94 to 54 means 40 centimeter. We are going to put that value in the observation table.
Known weight here 10 GF, distance between fulcrum and CG, that means X is here 4 centimeter. Position of the weight, we have noticed it is 94 centimeter mark. So distance Y will be W minus F means 54 minus, sorry, 94 minus 54 means 40 centimeter. Okay, so mass of the meter rule equals to now 10 into 40 by 4. If you calculate, we will see while calculating the mass of meter rule M W into Y by X, putting the value of W and Y and X, we got 10 into 40 by 4. If we calculate, we got here 100 gram. That is the mass of the meter rule for first observation. Okay, for second observation, still the 54 mark is kept for fulcrum and known weight 20 GF is kept at 74.1. Have a look. Known weight 20 GF is kept at 74.1 mark. So that the whole scale is now balanced.
Okay, let me put the second observation. Here known weight 20 GF, distance again 4 centimeter and position of the weight, known weight is 74.1 centimeter. So distance Y equal to W minus F is equal to here 20.1 centimeter. By calculating we got here mass of the meter rule is 100.5 gram. For third observation, known weight here 30 GF, distance X remains same 4 centimeter and position of the new weight means 30 GF is 67.4 centimeter mark. So distance Y equals to here 13.4 centimeter. By calculating mass of meter rule, we got here again 100.5 grams. Now by calculating the mean, we can easily calculate the mean of the mass. Here, mean of the mass is 100.3 gram. Let me talk about little bit about here mass and here load. While here we are using load, that time the unit will be GF. But while you are using mass, that time the unit must be gram. Thank you.